breakthrough. On the Western Front, General von Falkenhayn finally calls off the attack at Verdun. The French army has honored their commander, General Nivelle's promise. Ils ne passeront pas. They shall not pass. But victory comes at a terrible price. 365,000 casualties. The Germans lose almost as many. Verdun remains one of the bloodiest battles in human history. For his defeat,